of my most favorite TV show of the last 3 years, 000. Based on a book of the same name by Roberto Saviano, this show is created by Stefano Solima, who directed the second Sicario movie, as well as a few episodes of the Italian blockbuster Gomorrah. Named after the finest variant of cocaine available, 000 follows three stories. Number one, the supplies in Mexico, where a group of special force officers take over the drugs business. Number two, a brother-sister duo who inherit their father's shipping business after the man's death. And number three, the Italian mafia family that acquires all the drugs for Europe. Spanning over 8 intense and brilliantly made episodes, the show charts the power struggles, the tragedies and the horrors of global drug trade, while also maintaining a sense of heroism, honor and family values. In 2020, I watched it on Amazon Prime. You can watch it wherever it's streaming.